this morning in Home Solutions. Summer season, as always, has passed way too quickly. And with the parties and just the daily use, your deck may look a little tired. Riverhead Building Supply can help you get that deck ready for the long winter months ahead, so the next summer you can party on. While the sun is still shining and before it's covered in snow, now's the time to work on the deck.
You want to look for raised nails, splinters, rot. Just make sure everything's safe and intact. If it's not, then it's a good time to replace or repair. After a long season, everybody partying on their decks and cooking, there's usually some wear and tear. Now's a good time to replace it.
A composite deck may just need a little elbow grease.
All the companies warranty against any kind of rotting or splintering. The only thing that really happens with composite is staining. That can be maintained just by hosing it off when you notice something spilled on it, or at the end of the year, maybe a light pressure washer on the lightest setting possible. If that doesn't take it off, there are deck cleaners that take it off very simple with just a hose.
Don't forget those handrails when doing an inspection.
If it's a wooden handrail, you want to make sure it is smooth. You don't want anybody walking down a flight of stairs, putting their arm on it, getting a splinter or anything like that. PVC, really just rinse off. There's really nothing else you need to do to it. Holds up very well. Doesn't really get dirty because it is, you know, standing up, so nothing really settles on it.
Other parts of the decking might just need to be sealed.
Balusters can rot and these does need to be, you know, finished, sealed. If you let it go, the balusters will rot and the structural integrity of the railing will not be there.
If you're starting from scratch or just repairing, Riverhead Building has it all.
At Riverhead, we are stock, pressure-treated decking, cedar decking, Timbertech, and more than one flavor. Everybody wants to be different, don't want to be like their neighbors. Different colors, different options as far as product itself. We carry a full PVC product, we carry composite products and vinyl wrap products.
And all of the top brands.
Timbertech, PVC rails, cedar, mahogany rails, balusters, pressure treated.
A little protection will go a long way.
You can coat it with Thompson's Water Seal, Sickens, Olympic. We do have a lot of options as far as what kind of coatings you want to put on it, any kind of stains. You want to change the color of it, you can. If you just want to seal it, you can also just seal it with a clear preservative.
Don't put off tomorrow what you can do right now.
You want it to be safe. You don't want to worry about it come next spring. Fall's a good time to deal with it while it's beautiful outside and good working weather.
Great project to take on. Riverhead Building Supply has two locations and a staff ready to help get your project started with the right tools and supplies. They have two locations around Rhode Island, one in Middletown, the other in North Kingstown. And if you want to get more information about them, you can head to our website, WPRI.com, and click on the Roadshow tab for a link.